Good morning children, this is Radha and I am going to teach you English today. Okay, so coming to the 10th standard, the first unit is personality development. What is personality development? Generally we think that personality development means actually the way how we dress up ourselves, it comes into personality development. But leaving your dressing, we have many other things which makes which develops our personality development. Means the way how you speak to others, the attitude yours towards others, and the way how you dress up. So these all things comes into your personality development. Okay, so here the first unit is personality development, and you can see, you can look into the pictures here. Few pictures are there. Sudha Chandran, Stephen Hawking, Helen Keller. I think most probably you all know who are they. Okay. Coming to Helen Keller, she is a dancer, but actually she doesn't have a leg. And coming to Stephen Hawking, he is a great scientist. And Helen Keller, she is blind, deaf, and dumb. But she had written many books. Okay. Even though they had disabilities, they are very successful in their life. Means they never give up with their disabilities. Okay, they always been a part of motivation to the people. Okay, so in the unit personality development, we are going to read about the first lesson, that is attitude is altitude. And before going into the lesson, as you all know that class 10th is very crucial. So coming to the English, generally we doesn't have any question and answers. Okay, so whenever the lesson is being taught to you, it is your foremost duty to look into your textbook, and you have to pay full attention, because whatever the message, whatever the passages come in your lesson, in your exam, are thoroughly from your textbook. Okay, so I wish that you all will open your books before, means as you are listening this video. Okay, so coming to the first lesson, that is attitude is altitude. What is attitude? Attitude is your behavior. Attitude is your behavior, and altitude is greater height. Means your behavior is the main cause for becoming successful or to reaching for the greater height in your life. Okay, so here coming to, in this lesson, we are going to read about a person who is really, it is very difficult for us to just imagine. Okay, to live that life, not I am saying, to just to imagine to be like him. Okay. And his name is Nick. His name is Nick. So before entering into the lesson, just I want to ask you to close your eyes and stay for 2 minutes without opening your eyes. Can you stay? So how do you feel when you close your eyes and sit for 2 minutes? So everything, it will be black. And you will be very eager to open your eyes and see what is going on in this colorful world. But just imagine about the people who are blind. They have to be like that whole life in the darkness, without seeing the natural beauty of this world. Such a huge, beautiful world. So it is very difficult. We can't even imagine our life like that. Okay, so some situations are being here, and we'll go into the lesson now. Imagine having no arms to stretch in the morning to help you scratch that itch, to allow you to wrap your arms around your loved ones. So here he is telling that imagine having no arms to stretch in the morning. Generally, when we wake up from the bed, we stretch our hands to get relaxed. Okay, And not only that, with the hands we do many things, very small small things also, such as suppose you are feeling anywhere itching, ekkadana go kali ala anipistundi. So what you will do, with the help of your hands you will itch. Okay, suppose you are not having, you will scratch there and go scratch will go kada. Oka vela suppose meek hands levu, or suppose sometimes we apply mahindi to your gorinta kala mee chetlo pettesukondi, ఎక్కడైనా బాగా ఈచింగ్ వచ్చేస్తుంది. సో వాట్ యూ విల్ డూ, యూ విల్ టేక్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ సంబడి ఎల్స్. ఓకే, సో వెన్ యూ ఆర్ అప్లైయింగ్ సంథింగ్ టు యువర్ హ్యాండ్, యూ ఆర్ టేకింగ్ హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ అదర్స్, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఓకే. బట్ ఇఫ్ యూ లైఫ్ లాంగ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు బి లైక్ దట్, డోంట్ యూ థింక్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్? ఇట్ ఈస్ రియలీ, ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ టఫ్ టు లీడ్ ద లైఫ్ వితౌట్ arms. Not only that, suppose your mother went somewhere else and suddenly she came ikkada oor ellesi vacharu raagane em chestaru, just you will run and you hug your mother. To hug your mother you need two arms, and when you can't do like that, it hurts our feelings. Okay, so suppose manaku hands lekapothe mana paristhiti ila untundi, and if suppose you doesn't have legs, okavela మనకి ఏదైనా కాళ్ళకి ఏదైనా నొప్పో ఏదో సంథింగ్ అక్కడ్ అండ్ వీఆర్ అనేబుల్ టు వర్క్, ఇమాజిన్ హ్యావింగ్ నో లెగ్స్ టు కిక్ పెబల్స్ డౌన్ ద స్ట్రీట్, టు రన్ ఆర్ వాక్, టు బైసికల్ ఆర్ స్కేట్ బోర్డ్, టు గెట్ యూ ఫ్రమ్ పాయింట్ ఏ టు పాయింట్ బి. దెన్ ఇమాజిన్ బోత్ ఎట్ వన్స్, విచ్ ఇస్ సో హియర్. Now, what is the help of our legs means? We walk, we run, we move from one place to another, we ride the bicycle, okay? We play with our legs, such as football. And even you can just, if you go back when you are in 4th or 5th standard, okay, you are in 4th, 5th class, our age ke la rampo. Suppose by walking you have to move from your school to your house, and we school దగ్గర నుంచి మీ ఇంటికి వెళ్ళాలి. It is a long distance. So how we will travel? We every way, and ఆ ఏజ్ లో ఎలా ఉంటుంది అంటే మనకి ఏది ఉన్నా దాంతో ఆడుకుంటూ వెళ్ళిపోతూ ఉంటాం. ఓకేనా? సో వెన్ యూఆర్ మూవింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ వన్ ప్లేస్ టు అనదర్ ప్లేస్, ఇఫ్ ఆన్ ద రోడ్ సమ్ పెబల్స్ ఆర్ దేర్, అవి ఎక్కడైనా స్టోన్ పడింది, ఏదైనా ఒక స్టోన్, అప్పుడేంటి మీ ఫ్రెండ్ తో పాటు మీకు కాంపిటీషన్ వస్తుంది, ఒరే ఈ స్టోన్ ఎవరు తన్నుకుంటూ అక్కడ వరకు తీసుకెళ్తారో చూద్దామా ఇంటి వరకు. So what you will do, with your legs you kick that pebble and you try to reach your home. So it is also a type of game. Okay, so these are the uses of legs. Understood? And now here he is asking you that imagine you are not having hands and legs. Ante oka vela prathi chethu lekapothe meeru e pan cheyalerandi, mee if you want to wear the clothes, okavela mee clothes wear chesukovalante dan teeyalante inkokaru kavali, dan vesukovalante inkokaru help kavali, ala untundi. And if you want to drink water, okavela chaala daaham istundi water daagalanukunte, you need somebody's help to pick up the glass kada. Ala chaala pani manam cheyaledu hands le. Alage okavela if you don't have legs, we also totally depend on others. సో ఇక్కడ ఏమంటున్నాడంటే సపోజ్ మీకు హ్యాండ్స్ లెగ్స్ రెండు లేవనుకో, దెన్ వాట్ విల్ బి ద కండిషన్? సో కెన్ యూ ఇమాజిన్, అంటే ఒక లెసన్ వినేటప్పుడే ఒక టూ మినిట్స్కి అలా ఇమాజిన్ చేసుకోండి, ఒకవేళ మనకు కాళ్ళు చేతులు రెండు లేకపోతే వాట్ ఈస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ లైఫ్? దెర్ ఈస్ నో యూజ్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ లైఫ్, వీ ఫీల్ లైక్ బట్ హియర్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు రీడ్ అబౌట్ ఎ పర్సన్ హూ ఇస్ నాట్ హ్యావింగ్ ఆర్మ్స్ అండ్ లెగ్స్ అండ్ హిస్ నేమ్ ఇస్ నిక్, నన్ అదర్ దాన్ Nick, okay, which is what Nick Vujicic has faced his whole life. Have you heard something like this before? And then Nick Vujicic, okay, so he is asking me, and then oka question veyandi, eppudaina meeru ilanti manushini ekkadaina chusara, eppudaina vinnara ayani gurinchi? So today we are going to read about him in this lesson. Nick Vujicic was born with no arms and legs, but he does not let the details stop him. The brave 26-year-old, who is mainly a prosu, plays football, golf, swims and surfs despite having no limbs. Okay, now coming to Nick Vujicic, this person, he is born without actually children coming to him, he is not having arms, means till here this part, below this part he is not having, and from here below part is not there, and coming to the legs also he is, from here he is not having any the down part. Okay, that was the condition. You can look in, look him in the textbook. Okay, what is the structure of him? Okay, and but he does not let the details stop him, and his disability did not made him to stop. అంటే తను డిజేబుల్ కాబట్టి ఆ డిజేబిలిటీ తన్ని ఆపలేకపోయి. అండ్ ద బ్రేన్ 26 ఇయర్ ఓల్డ్ వెన్ దిస్ బుక్ వాస్ ప్రిస్క్రైబ్డ్ ఎట్ ద టైమ్ హిస్ ఏజ్ ఇస్ 26 ఇయర్స్ నౌ, బట్ యాక్చువల్లీ నౌ హీ ఈస్ 35 ఇయర్స్ ఓల్డ్. హూ ఈస్ మెయిన్లీ ఏ ప్రోసో, యాక్చువల్లీ హియర్ ప్రోసో వి ప్రొనౌన్స్ ఇట్ యాజ్ ఆర్ ఈస్ ఏ సో. Generally when we pronounce it as troso, but not here. Actually R is silent, so you have to pronounce it as toso. He is a toso. Okay, and this person, this handicapped person, he can play football. Even games aadagaladante football, golf, swimming and surfing. Now I'll tell you that football, to play football the most important part is what? Leg. We need leg, legs to play. And coming to golf, golf actually it is a huge stick like structure, stick which is held by hand, and a small ball will be there, with the help of that we play. And next coming to swimming, you all know what is swimming. And coming to surfing, it is to make the stunts on a boat in the sea.